Assalamu alaikum guys, I'm your teacher Shakil Akhtar. In this video I'm going to teach you how to make ICC T20 World Cup trophy. This is because I want to get interest from your side, and also you are so excited to watch the match PAK vs India. I don't know who will win the trophy, so let's talk about this trophy. And I have used a lot of cutting tools, like how to use extrude cut tools in Solidworks, as well as how to draw round shape surfaces or elliptical surfaces in Solidworks. Okay, because many people don't know how to make round shape or elliptical surfaces, and I have cleared all about how to make those surfaces. Okay, as well as I have used rendering option in Solidworks. This is a very simple option. Okay, in coming videos you will learn professional rendering using Solidworks visualized software or other softwares which is used for the rendering. Okay, so if you didn't subscribe my channel, so please subscribe it and hit the bell icon button, then you will get notification about my upcoming videos. Thank you. Dear guys, if you didn't subscribe my channel, so please subscribe it and click the bell icon button, then you will get notification about my upcoming videos. So please share, comment and like it. Thank you.